The CDC recommends everyone 6 months and older to get the flu vaccine yearly as the first line of defense. Some healthy adults usually recover from the flu. Those that are high risk populations, like older adults over 65, young children, pregnant women, those with chronic conditions, those are the ones that really need to get the flu vaccine, because you could have serious complications from getting the flu itself. The flu vaccine has come a long way. I 10 years ago got it and kind of got the flu-like symptoms and thought I'll never get it again. But I've gotten it in recent years, especially having young children myself, and I haven't gotten sick. It's inactivated, so it shouldn't cause you to have the flu itself. Sometimes people may experience flu-like symptoms, but even in that case, it's very mild and it's only a couple of days, if that. For ADC's vaccine, it's a quadrivalent vaccine, so it protects against four different strains of the flu virus, most commonly seen, so that it has four different strains in it that it protects against. Most of the vaccines that we have, especially here in the travel clinic, are thimerosal-free. So you can ask the physician's office that you're in whether or not it contains thimerosal. If it does, it's usually a very trace amount, but here at the travel clinic and probably most areas, it would be thimerosal-free. You can go to any physician's office here at ADC during regular business hours to get the flu vaccine, any adult 18 and older. If you already have a scheduled appointment with your physician, you can just get it or request it at that time. You can also visit our ADC Easy Care for evening and weekend hours if you need to receive the vaccine then. The vaccine is $30, or we can file it to your insurance. I think it's very important to get the vaccine. Like I said, most healthy adults can recover, but who wants to go through 2 or 3 weeks down and sick? So it's really important to get vaccinated, and especially get the children vaccinated. And the main thing too is, if you are sick, stay at home. That way it won't spread.